Good day, viewers. My name is Pastor Mibere of Citadel Christian Church here in Lagos. And I want to first of all welcome you to a new month, the month of November. As a church, the month of November is a month of miracle for us. And I pray that as many people that are watching me today, miracle will come your way in the name of Jesus. So I want us to continue with our daily devotion, Walking with Jesus from Citadel Christian Church. I believe you enjoyed the October edition and November is here. So if you want a copy of this, you can call the number showing on your screen. We get you a copy. Or if you also want a soft copy of it, ensure you send us a WhatsApp message on the number showing on your screen and we will add you to our broadcast list. God bless you. So let's go straight to today's message. Today is first of November 2021 and the topic says laughter is vital. Hallelujah. Laughter is vital. Then the text is taken from Proverbs chapter 17 verse 22 and it reads, a cheerful heart is good medicine, but a crushed spirit dries up the bone. It is now a documented scientific fact that people who laugh a lot live longer than those who do not. It has been determined that our physical, spiritual, and emotional health varies according to the amount of laughter in our lives. How many laughter is in your life? Laughter has been called the tranquilizer with no side effects. It is approaching life with happy hearts. Laughter is not a luxury. It is essential for a balanced life and a healthy living. The Bible teaches that a relaxed, happy attitude actually lengthens a man's life, and uncontrolled negative emotions shortens a man's life. Emotions have so many negative, uncontrolled negative emotions have so many effects, side effects on your body. And I will tell you, laugh all you can. Drop those pains. Drop those emotions that make you feel bad. It will extend your life. Laughter will extend your life. There is no record of anyone who has died laughing. Have you heard that anyone died laughing? I have not heard that. Proverbs chapter 15 verse 3 says, a heart at peace gives life to the body, but envy rots the bone. A heart at peace gives life to the body. When you laugh, you will see that your whole body will be at peace. And he said, if your heart is at peace, it gives life to the body. It means that laughter is very vital in our well-being. According to the Bible, a happy heart serves the rest of the body a continual feast. Laughter is better than taking steroids or pills. It provides a natural high and a lasting lift for the entire body. If you know how to laugh naturally, you don't need anything to make you feel high, because laughter provides a natural high and lasting lifting for your entire body. Laughter lifts us emotionally, physically, and spiritually. When we laugh, you see that our spiritual life, our body, physical life, you see that there is this joy that well up in our hearts. Bible says in Proverbs chapter 15, verse 15b, it says, but the cheerful heart has a continual feast. When your heart is cheerful, feasts will continually be in your being. The biblical picture of Jesus is that of a radiant, laughter-loving friend, adored by children, and magnetic in his appeal to all except those blinded by bias, self-interest, or importance. That as said by Leslie Witherhead. Understanding of God's word and promises at its fullest and finest is complete with fundamental joy. It puts a song on the lips, hope in the heart, and spring in the step. You know, when you understand God's word and his promises, all those negative emotions you carry about, you will no longer carry them. Because understanding that word will put a fundamental joy in your heart. Even spring your steps as you are walking with confidence. You are walking knowing fully well that there is hope as long as you are in God. Laughter is holy too. He will fill your mouth with laughter and your lips with shout of joy. That is what the Bible says. Laughter enables us to see our own absurdity as well as the absurdity all around us. In an uptight, stressed world, laughter helps us to lighten up and not to take ourselves too seriously. The world is filled with so uptight that when you laugh, you won't take yourself so seriously. Hallelujah. I believe that you've learned something today, that from now on you will learn to laugh it out loud, and laugh all the time. I want us to take our prayers together. You will say after me. Say, dear Lord, your joy is complete in me, and your strength is my strength. Therefore, laughter abounds on my lips daily. In Jesus' name. Amen. And for that study, you can read Job chapter 8, verse 21. Then in our one-year reading, Bible reading plan, we are reading Songs of Solomon chapter 5 to 6. God bless you. Till I come your way tomorrow, make sure you laugh.